85.
I'm out that bid cleared from a good life.
Check, I'm coming to you.
How you doing? Can you see your license insurance, please?
What for, sir? What's your name?
I'm Officer Richmond with the West Coast Police Department. Badge number is 285. I need you to step from the vehicle, please.
What for?
I need you to step from the vehicle, please.
What for?
I'm going to tell you one more time to step from that vehicle.
Am I being detained or am I?
You're fixing to be arrested if you don't hand me your driver's license.
Don't touch my car door. Don't touch my car door.
I need some units up here. He's refusing.
You can't tell me why you pulled me over, let alone if
you pulled you over because on the last traffic stop you refused to give any information. Now, if you do not step from the vehicle, I'm going to remove you from the vehicle.
First of all, no, you won't remove me from the
vehicle. I will remove you
from the
vehicle.
Second of all, that's not a legitimate reason to ask for ID because, as you admitted,
you're on a traffic stop.
Yes, I did.
Now you're on another traffic stop. I need you to hand me your driver's license and your proof of insurance.
Am I being detained?
Yes, you are. You're on a traffic stop.
What for?
You're fixed to be arrested.
You told me I'm being arrested.
Now you're being arrested.
I'm being arrested.
Obstructing government operations. You got about 2 more seconds to hand me your driver's license and proof of insurance.
I think you can give me a valid reason.
I need your driver's license and proof of insurance.
Sir, get out of the car. Unless you can give me a valid reason. Don't grab my car. Don't grab my
car. Get out of the car. Now. Get out of the car.
I am.
Out.
Out of the car.
Out of the car. Obstructing the government
right
operations.
Here.
I got him.
Pat him down.
I do have a weapon on me on my right hip.
Unlock my door, back door.
Okay. You're not going in the car?
No, you're going me.
Yeah, I got it. Yeah. Nice, nice.
Being illegally arrested in Japan.
Congratulations.
Listen, 251. He's got me too.
Okay. Yeah, make sure you remember him.
Lee, what's your name?
I told you Richard. I identified myself already.
It'll all be on the arrest report, buddy. Okay? Every name you need will be on there.
I need my phone.
You need to put that over here. That's 515.
Good, we'll put it in our evidence locker for you. Not a problem.
He's going to put it in right there.
Watch your head when you get in. I hate for you to hit it. Yeah, I really would.
What's this mother?
She got ID?
I already ran him over there. He cooperates all the time.
How old is he? Do that, Will. Told me you gonna get that car. Cheshire.
Mark.
37 and 6'2".
Go ahead, Mark.
Don't get me. I had it. I was holding it for you.
Kind of cool.
How do you take money out on
small.
Tomorrow day.
That's pretty cool. How you do that?
Y'all make sure in front of a camera y'all count that money.
Yeah.
Put it in his pocket.
He's got, I got him.
Traffic on, is that?
Where do you want the solid property?
Let's check the gun operations.
Traffic,
you know,
obviously.
Yeah.
He still
yep.
didn't give you any information?
Nope.
John Doe.
I'll John Doe him at large. Gun loose?
Yeah.
All right. Hey. See you. Have a nice day.
Can I get a ride to my house? It's right around the corner, please.
Walk.
I'm not going to jail. Good day.
Walk.
Have a good day.
Have a good day.
How long ago?
For what?
This is 2 years ago. It was late.
Do what? Profit. Yeah. You got something with a weapon. Hold traffic. Y'all want to go, go ahead. We'll be good. They're on Cheshire.
Right off Dover?
Yeah.
Over by Clee and all that?
Yeah. Yep.
His name Andrew Prophet.
Mm-hmm.
Comes back to an Allen Prophet, 306 Edgewood Cove. Where's that at?
Marion.
Marion. It's over. Man, I'm trying to think where Edgewood is. I want to say it's over there off 77.
Edgewood Cove. Is that a steak knife?
No, that's a throwing knife. Double edges he had on his right hip.
hope they don't.
86. What is today, the 31st? What time you got?
5:45.